Let's build a kids' bedroom for two twin girls. I feel like I struggle to make kids' bedrooms sometimes because I always end up just making my own dream bedroom as if I were a child. I think back to when I was a kid and I try to remember what I liked. My favorite color was always pink, and I loved to collect stuffed animals, do arts and crafts, play with my dollhouse, or